I'm Agent Burt Tyrannosaurus Macklin, FBI data detective, and I'm at Wilson STEM Academy to figure out how we're gonna move this school up to the next level. And when we do it, can you make it say, Burt Macklin, FBI data detective, and an image of me standing on a bunch of numbers with it on fire? Crunch them again. We got it. Macklin, I've done it again. As we said, Officer Macklin, Agent Macklin, has done it again. He's cracked the code, he's dug into the data, and he's discovered exactly what Wilson needs to move up to the next level. Sixth graders, pay attention. Your goal on your next map test is 51 of you need to score at proficient for us to move up a level, 51 for ELA. For math, that number is 46. Seventh graders, listen up. For ELA, 52 of you need to pass for your ELA math test. 46 need to pass for your math test. Eighth graders, you're the biggest in the school. We need the most out of you. 70 of you, we need you to pass for that ELA math test. 70 at grade level. For math, that number is 62. That includes math 1 and math 8. 62 total. For science, we need 94 of you scholars. So that's our first goal. Increase the proficiency to jump up to that next level, and it can be done. And for a lot of you, you might say, that's pretty far, that's a big jump. But we ask you, each time we take these tests, we set a goal for growth. Each time we take it, we're asking you to grow 5 points. And if you do that year over year, 3 times a year, eventually you will be caught up to those levels. So when you take your test next week, take them seriously, work your hardest on them, and try to do your best and achieve that score to grow those 5 points so that we can continue to move our way up. And we have several examples here in this school of students who have grown not just 5, but upwards to 40 points when they do a nice job on these tests. And we're gonna hear from those kids next. Go.
Hello, I'm Darian, I've grown 18 points.
Hi, I'm the Levant and I grew
28
points.
My name is Elenia and I grew 33 points.
My name is Jesus and I grew
38
points.
My name is
Anon
and I grew 38 points.
I'm
DeForest,
I'm growing
22. My name is Demarius and I grew 43 points and 22 points.
Teachers, at this time, you can have students begin to get their data folders out to set their goals for their winter assessments. Again, remember, on Monday we're taking ELA and on Tuesday we're taking math. Macklin, out.